What's up, guys? This is Swedish Ninja Fish back with another video, and welcome to Let's Play League of Legends. Just real quick, want to clarify, I am still alive, don't worry, I did not die. I have just been super, super busy, so that's why I haven't put out a game of League. And now, don't worry again, that does not mean I haven't played League since the last video. I have played League a lot. I just have not been up to doing any commentary. I've been super, super tired. So I've been really busy at work lately. So don't worry about that. Update on Ziggs. I am about 1,500 away. It's for some reason, it's taking a lot longer than I thought it would. But I'm about 1,500 away, so hopefully we should be getting to him. Hopefully by maybe Friday. Or something like that. I don't know. We'll see. But we'll hopefully be getting to him soon. So yeah, but no, I'm still alive and well. I'm just fucking tired, and yeah, you'll know how it is someday, unless you already know how it is. I don't know exactly what my audience is here, but I love you guys nonetheless, all the same. So, and I was, to be honest, not planning on doing one tonight and doing one tomorrow, because I'm actually gonna have a half of a day off tomorrow, but I do realize that it has been a while, so I thought I just might as well do one now. So, no big dealio. I did do, so since I don't have Ziggs, I'm still doing the random. Random gave me Dr. Mundo. I'm going to warn you guys, I've played as Mundo before. I'm still getting used to him. I mean, he's not bad chance, he's not hard to get used to, but it's going to be an iffy match, alright? But, you know, that's how they all are, especially when I do random. So, you know, and I don't think you guys expect me to win all the time. So, or do good. I think you might like, I don't know if you guys like it when I screw up all the time. So, yeah, I mean, and make a fool of myself. I mean, I like making a fool of myself. And, hey, you know, if you can laugh at your own self, you know, that's a good thing. That is a goody good good thing. Let me text something real quick, unless the game starts here, but, oh, fuck, okay. You know, I'm just gonna text this real quick, so I need to, super concentrate real quick. I mean, I'll still talk, but, okay, no, I won't. Hang on, guys, I'll be back in, 5 seconds.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
All right, guys, just let me finish up real quick.
Seconds until minions spawn.
Crap. Send! Oh, there we go. Okay. I had to text my second job that I work on the weekends. I had to text them real quick. Okay! We'll get out of here before the minions spawn. Don't you worry. Boom. Go. See, look at that. I'm beating the minions, I think. Uh-oh. Wait. Go! Hurry! Mundo! Hurry! Oh yeah, like a boss. Okay.
Minions have spawned.
There we go. I don't know what's going on. Anyways. Back to the fight.
Mundo will go where he pleases.
Mundo, ooh, I got Zach. Hopefully this guy knows what he's doing. I don't know. Otherwise, this is going to be a long fucking game. Oh, we're just wrecking face. Oh God, there's an ash though. I don't like ashes. Ashes. There are some ashes that can wreck my beautiful face. Oh no, the cleaver can be stopped by a minion. It's a bunch of crap. Oh no, Zach, what are you doing?
Welcome to Mundo.
Zach! Come back! Eat cleaver, bitch! Haha! You're welcome, you dumbass. Text message.
First,
he's too far away. I can't get rid of the. Oh, what? Throw the cleaver. Oh, the cleaver hit the minion. Son of a bitch. God damn it. Zach, this is bad. Zach, we shouldn't be here. Shouldn't be here. Run. Oh no. Oh, God. Damn it. I need a dip. I'm dipping. I'm dipping. I'm sorry, Zach. I love you, but I need a dip. Bad things happen. Ah, fuck my life. What is this?
An enemy has been slain.
Fuck this one. Let's go with this one. I don't know. I have no fucking. What is it? I think I did the blue. Oh well. Oh, right. That makes sense. Okay, never mind. Well, whatever. Shit happens. Wait, did Zach? Oh no. Zach's still alive. Okay. Zach's G. Hey, bitch. Ah, minions. Those are gonna fuck me over. Okay, I remember how Mundo plays though now. I was. God damn it! Fucking minions. Those are gonna mess up so many. Really, Renekton? Really? Wow, that was an epic fail. Zach, what are you doing? Hurry up. Oh no! Zach! Shift me, Shark. Shift me. Shave me. Thank you for shaving me, Zach. Thank you. Thank you, Shady. I appreciate it, Shitch. I'm gonna grab a health potion here, just to be safe. Let me grab a couple. Oh god, I shouldn't have grabbed two. I should just grab the one. Let's go back. I can have this on all the time, can't I? And it reduces the duration of disables on. Yeah, because there's. Oh, God, it costs health. That's right. I forgot about that. Yeah. Shit. I forgot. That. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh yeah, I got Ash, bitch. Like a boss. Okay, so I'm assuming this is next for the back. Up. Happy face. Go back real quick. I can take the. Oh, wait. Oh, no, it's not out. Okay. Never mind. I'm like, I can tank this. Never mind. I didn't know if the minions were out of range or not. Motherfuckers. It's an Ash. I was gonna say Ashbot for a second, that'd be kinda rude. Oh, minion, Damu. Damu's minion, Damu's.
Come to Mundo.
Oh no, my name is Mundo. I like to run away like a little bitch. cleaver is gonna be a pain in my fucking. Wow, did you really just teeth? Yeah, teleporter flash. Go up here and grab these guys, shall we? Ow, fucker. That was pointless. Oh, cleaver, so close. You guys see that cleaver? Oh, what the fuck? OP range there. Regenerates 40% of maximum health for 12 seconds. Additionally, he gains 15. I gain 40%, but I lose 20%. Go back, Zach. I got you. I got this. You know, I don't need the movement speed. I rather have the health. See, look at that. Oh yeah. Okay. Dr. Mundo back in action, bitches. Hey, Ash! Cleaver! Bitch! Oh, cheeky little bit. Sure you are. You wanna fight? You wanna fight, Ash? Ashy washy. You wanna take me on there, Ashy washy? Take me on there, Renekton? Ecton? I love Zach. Zach is so fucking cool. Fuck. That's my attack speed, not my. Oh, all this shit costs health. Fuck, I always forget about that. This costs 60 health, really? No. Zach, please don't sacrifice yourself. Oh, Zach, please don't. I'll feel so bad. Please, Zach, don't do it. Don't do it, friend. Don't do it. It's not worth it, friend. Oh, man.
An ally has been slain.
Now is not a time for cockiness. Me and Zach, we're doing pretty decent right now. Oh, I just got out of range. Oh, well. Minions killed. Lol. The lolling ninja. Lol. Happy face. I was gonna say Chia, but I don't know how to spell Chia.
Chill.
Damn. Oh shit, hide. Oh, you did not see me. I'm like a cobra. Come on, Renekton. Bitch. Oh, I missed. Fuck. that's mean. Hi buddy, Renekton, come here. Okay, I do this, but then, well, it's 20% of current health, so Zach will be fine. He's fine, he'll live. He's a GG. See, okay, I'm fine. No. If there was an Ash there and he was getting attacked, then I would have done my ultimate, but you know he's fine. No. We're good. Thanks to Zach, I'm getting kills. I mean, I'm not gonna be honest. Oh, it's all skill. No, it's not. I mean Zach has a couple kills too, but you know, Zach's Zach's helping out a lot. So far, Zach's gonna be getting props on my team, and so is Renekton on their team. And then depending on.
An enemy has been slain.
Depending on. Let me take out these guys real quick. Renekton, what are you trying to do, buddy? Buddy? You really want to do that, Renekton? You really want to do that right now? Cocky here though, so I can't be cocky. Gotta take it easy, cause I can die. Ow! I am gonna use my ult though real quick. Come on, Renekton, I dare you. I dare you. Come on, bro. Come on. Come on, you motherfucker. Fuck up. Come on. Go for it. Renekton, please. Renekton, no! Why? Why? God damn you, asshole. No. I should have just fucking went for it. Renekton, you dirty hoe.
Come to Mundo.
I should have went D, rushed out there, F'd him, W'd him, and Q'd him, and he would have been dead. Easy peasy. No questions asked. Until we meet again. I forgot that I have exhaust on. We'll wait. It's fine. No big deal. We can mess up Renekton later. I missed. See, but now he's gonna be cocky because he has fucking his health back. Nah, that I'm too good, so. Come on, Renekton. Quit pussyfooting around and just attack me. Oi. Oi, Renekton. Oi! Man. Zach. Damn it, Renekton. Can you stop it? Okay, next time he comes back, he's getting the F. Uh-oh. What's he doing? Bada bing, bada boom.
Unstoppable.
And then I get all of my health back. I'm such a sustainable character. I love it.
Mundo.
Plus, it helps that with my runes I have, I'm. Well, and. and the storm shield, I'm just getting added health regen. Oh no, it's a Renekton. Eep. Ah, you fucking minion. Cocksucker. my friend from work. Oh no! Get him! Yeah! Woo!
Yeah!
Ooh, there it is. Oh man. First death of the game, but you know what? That's okay. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Go, go. Get her. Get her. Don't let her escape. Do it. Tower dive. Don't let her get her. Nice. Nice, Ev. Nice. Nice. That is how we do it. Oh, wait. Where'd those go? I just saw them. Wait. Turn spell. That is how we do it. chain vest. Now I'm looking at this guy. Battle bunny ribbon. She's a battle and a bunny. Da da da. That doesn't make any sense. She's sexy, that's for sure. Hot. Go. Look at them, they're just sitting back there like, oh, fuck that shit. Let's do this shit. Haha, health regen for the win, bitches! Oh no, oh wait, yeah, health regen for the win, bitches! No, now, dive bomb. Take the turret. Take the turret. Oh, wow.
Mundo will go where he
pleases. That's so lame. Come on. Alright, fine. Well, guys, there's a nice short episode there for ya. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let's play League of Legends. That was Dr. Mundo. It will be TR Mundo, not Mundo, but Dr. Mundo, because that is the correct pronunciation. And no, again, I am not dead. I am alive. I exist. If I don't post for a while, that's probably just because I've been super busy and I just don't have the will to do a video. But that doesn't happen all the time. So... because you guys have given me ideas of what you want to see. So right now on the lineup we have Ziggs, and then we're gonna two Ziggs videos, and then after that we'll be doing some Assassin's Creed 2. Not starting from the beginning again, but we'll be starting from where I am in Assassin's Creed 2. We won't be doing the full thing. We'll just be doing, you know, a let's play random. I'm not going to make it into a full series. When I finish Assassin's Creed 2 and start Brotherhood, I started from the beginning so I can get to 3, just because I do want to get... I mean, I know 3 isn't connected to the first 4, but I still want to get the background story. But that's what's going to happen. So if you want me to do a full series of Brotherhood, I will do that. And then after that, we'll be doing... we'll be doing a WoW character after that, and I'll do that for like 10 episodes, like do WoW for, or I'll do WoW for like 5 episodes straight of a new character. But I'm not gonna do like, cause WoW's never ending. It's gonna take forever to get to 80. And I'm sure you, as you guys would like me to get to 80, I don't think you want to watch 200 episodes of World of Warcraft. I mean, eventually we'll get there, but I mean, I'll for sure do at least 10 episodes, not in a row, but I'll do 10 episodes of the new character, and then I might flop back and forth between the character I've been doing, you know, because that's what I've been trying to do, is do character diversification, but you know, I haven't really gotten any feedback until now about what you guys wanted to see. So and then I'll go back to playing as a Tori, my elemental shaman. But I think what I'm gonna do is possibly a Pandarian monk. I don't know yet. It's gonna be a surprise, but it's either gonna be a monk or it's gonna be a rogue or a mage, one of those three. But that's gonna be a surprise, guys. So we'll see what happens. And it might be on a PvP server, probably not, I don't know, we'll see. Well, no, because my PvP servers are for hunters, because I'm a noob when I use a hunter. I'm not a noob, I'm a troll when I use a hunter. I mean, I put on PvP anyways on a normal server, but now I'm just babbling, so I'm gonna let you guys go. if you're, what was I gonna say? You know, fuck it, whatever. You ninjas and ninjets out there, you guys have a wonderful night. The clan bids you adieu, and you guys have a good rest of the evening. This is your master, Swedish Ninja Fish, signing out. Peace out.